All right, Sunday night, Baltimore at Pittsburgh's 8:20 kickoff in the Steel City. The Steelers are -3, totals 51. Gritty win by Pittsburgh last night against Tampa. Lots of points, lots of scoring. Really fun game to watch. Hit that one on the over, by the way. And last night's win puts Pittsburgh at 1-1-1 on the season. And if you think about it, their schedule has been pretty tough through 3 weeks as well. You had a gritty Browns team who is on the upswing in week one. You had the Kansas City Chiefs, who's scoring 80 points a game. And you had the Tampa Bay Bucks last night, who's throwing for about 1,000 yards per game themselves. Obviously, those numbers are facetious. But anyway, I think we're starting to see the Steelers hit their stride a little bit here. They're now averaging 29 points per game and 363 yards of passing through the air per game. That's just astounding. Now, on the other side, there's no doubt that Baltimore's looked good in certain spots. 2-1 straight up on the year, putting up a bunch of points themselves. They are really banged up on defense, though. Mosley's got a knee, Pierce got a foot, Henry's got a gut, Averett's got a hamstring, and that's all on the defensive side of the ball. Now, total-wise, I think we could see this one get over the total. Baltimore's averaging 32 points a game, 292 yards through the air, 2-1 to the over on the year as well. And historically, the total's also gone over in 10 out of Baltimore's last 15 ball games. Meanwhile, on the Pittsburgh side, they're 3-0 to the over thus far on the season, and 5-0 to the over in their last five, dating back to last season. The Pittsburgh fans have also seen a bunch of scoring at Heinz Field as of late in the past couple years, 7-1 to the over in the Steelers' last 8 home games. So with all that said and done, I really like the Steelers to score a bunch of points in this spot here on primetime. Give me the Pittsburgh Steelers, -3, and the over, 51 points in this one. All right, next and final game.